guys, welcome back to Doug. We're playing WWE.
And today, we're going to be stealing the belts from champions. And we're going to do that with some of my custom guys, like my best friend, Aston Taker. Let's add him a manager. I know who the manager's going to be. Gotta be me. I already have a champion belt, so I'm good. Now, who he's going up against? Let's give him a challenge. Luke Gallows? Alright, let's add my manager. Let's give him another champion. Kofi Kingston.
What am I
going
to do? Be in the way.
What is he talking about?
I know, but
it's
trying to come out.
What
are you talking about?
Seth Rollins.
You
have
maybe come out here.
Yeah, but I have to go over there. This is your championship for, okay? Not my belt. What's his name? Hey, what is his name? I forget. It was like Luke Gallows, right?
I don't need a ball. You're on my lap.
Is he not a champion? Fine, we'll go at him. Start title. Alright.
So the deal with the water,
Seth Rollins is his...
Tom and Chuck both
guy that's going to be helping him.
It's possible that they...
I'm going to beat this guy up. Seth Rollins is his manager. If he comes near me, I'll slap him to the ground.
They don't know who the threat is from, but... It's from reliable
sources. Axe and Tiger Strong. He's a good boy.
That it's some sort of...
He can do this.
...thing that they're putting in there. They're calling it like a cobra venom that basically... makes people seriously sick.
Wow, you notice anything
like
weird?
And they're just basically
I'm
saying...
I'm coming with you.
It's from way back 2 years ago. Part of this thing was... part of the sayings that were going on online was, watch the water. Watch the water. Well, that's what's happening now. There's a threat against our water supply. And... the fix for it right now is purified water, and get a purifier. So that's kind of, and stop drinking the water. They said it's not, it has to be ingested. So it's not taking a shower or anything like that, but the ingestion.
Calm down.
To make you sick. Now, has it happened yet? No.
We haven't even gotten in the ring yet.
Work around it so we don't drink the tap water. Probably the best idea.
That's what happens when you're cold, dumb wrestler. Listen, did you not see this coming? Okay, sorry. Sorry I did this.
Mr. Lefty, Oh no,
I
they would never
buddy.
Do that. And
the, I need
the
your
government,
belt.
There's nobody that can put all that together. The government can't do this, can't do that, or the government won't do this. You know, I said, the main difference between you and a growing number of people is that
Listen, bud, I'm getting out of the ring for a foot, sir.
Or trust the government. You trust the government wholeheartedly. He goes, no, I don't.
You want to come close to me? I'm back in the ring, huh?
Because every time
how do you not like that?
I say something regarding whatever it might be.
Sorry.
Like, no, nobody can do that. The government doesn't do
was
that.
Was I not?
And I said, do you know how many times I hear that from people that literally sit there and watch YouTube?
I don't care about the people out there.
All the time? I said, that's probably you. I don't watch. I get my stuff.
Wow.
All right.
So strong.
He said, but then he goes, well, you make sense that, you know, even if it's not true, it makes sense that if you have the means to avoid it, then avoid it.
I didn't do anything, buddy.
He says, I do know that our water system is very...
And I do like to do this.
Exactly.
I asked if you could get up. Did I? Dude! Okay, sorry. Sorry, ref. Bro. Bro. Okay. I'm just gonna run this way. I did not do that. Okay. All right, Adam Cole's a little stronger than I expected. Okay, sorry. Sorry that my controls are not working. Bro, I hate you. I need your belt, by the way.
Organizations, and they say that if you question them, you are a racist for questioning.
The conduct here in the name of the organization is, in my mind, is such an awful disparity. Black Lives Matter, Black Lives do matter, but this conduct is indefensible. And whomever is responsible, I hope that the organization, if there's malfeasance here, if there's legal activity, I hope that they pull that person account from those persons and get the name back and try to do good things for the organization.
Well, you know, Dana Harrell's talking about the difference between the movement and the organization. And the organization deserves to be investigated.
I absolutely agree. Look, I am a clicking thing.
Okay. That's all I have to say. Okay, well, what's up next?
Adam Cole. Okay. Just give me up. Please. He's gonna come for me. Listen, please. Please.
Go
come here. Come on. Get up. Yep.
I don't know. Just showed up.
Yep.
Sleeping, I guess.
Ooh.
This customer had auto glass damage, but he was busy working from home.
That's my belt, bud. That's my belt.
Just a few clicks.
That is my belt. It's now mine. Adam Cole, you're not a champion. You don't deserve to be in this ring.
Thank you. Our pleasure. That service on your time.
See?
Inside and out are always growing, and where the fun is just starting.
know that at Grand Total, but I need to know this. Oh.
You don't bark.
Ooh, yeah.
Time not.
Boom.
It's simple, right?
Boom.
That's why thousands of people have switched to PureTalk because they use the same network as the larger providers.
Oh, yeah, did you see that?
The average family saves over $70
just
a month.
Just to be able to get the bumper off without cutting anything. Or you said it looked like somebody just stripped it, putting on that winch.
Boom! Charge finisher. This is it. Watch this. Wanna go down?
Did you walk? Did you run down there?
Hey. Boom. Do that to me ever again. I'm a new champ.
You and he and I made a little pact this morning that he was going to get work on. How did he do?
Exit. He is ultimately now a champion. Look at. That is it for this video. I hope you'll have a great rest of your day. Peace.